Cohen at the Olympics had a lead of 0.03 of a point. It was so close. Going into the free skate here, her lead is 3.62. But guess what? For her right now, it's not about the numbers.
No, it's not. It's about skating clean and doing a beautiful performance. I know that's inside.
John Nix, who hasn't changed expressions in about 30 years.
Well, there is a two-minute rule after they announce her name to start the program.
Peter Carruthers asked John Nix why Sasha takes so long at the board before she goes out there, and John said, she just does that to annoy me. I'm sure a lot of what she does annoys John, who's old school. Her moment.
Perfect selection of music for this young lady. She fits this music perfectly. bump she has planned. Triple sow cow. Oh. Gorgeous combination spin.
You can argue she's had better performances through the year. No matter where she finishes here, she is still searching for the answer.
She looked very tentative, but almost into the program, but not quite enough. I think everyone was sitting on eggshells for every jump she did. But she is absolutely exquisite as a skater. I mean, her positions, her extensions are extraordinary. No one will ever forget that.
And as she ends the season, she has said maybe it's time to move on. In recent weeks, she's talked about going into acting and maybe her skating career is not where she wants to be right now. She hadn't said she's retiring, that's for sure. But you think about your career and what you've been able to accomplish, but what you've fallen short at. And she has not been able to do what everyone has expected her to do because of the talent.
Yes. It is not all about athletics. It's about your head, too. I mean, those kinds of lessons will carry you through life so well. If you learn how to do this on the ice and to handle the pressure. And this was the opening combination, the triple lutz, double toe. She opened out with, but oh, she struggled on that landing and pulled out that double toe afterwards. And this, in the middle of the program, the double axel, she almost lost it, but really pulled it together. And this one, her triple sow cow. She just was leaning way back, didn't get enough height to finish the rotation, and I think that broke the spell of this program.
We had a camera backstage, listen to the music at that moment when Sasha was falling. She's not reacting to the fall, but a hug and getting ready to take the ice. There she is, warming up at the other end of the spectrum in many ways, just getting her senior career underway, at least at this level. Yeah, you've got a feel for Sasha Cohen. I don't care if you're a Michelle Kwan fan or a Kimmy Meister fan. You've got to really feel for what she's been through. 208.88. That's the total, and that's good enough for first right now. We'll see how long that holds up. Never know.